And this is the thing that we want you to understand. If you can get into the vortex for no reason, in other words, I'm going there because it feels good, period. I'm not going there for a Range Rover. I'm not going there for more money. I'm not going there for a lover. I'm not going there. I don't have ulterior motives that are the reason that I'm going there. Because if you've got ulterior motives as a reason that you're going there, the ulterior motive that isn't yet satisfied, that isn't yet manifested, you're just practicing the absence of it. If you say, I'm going to go to the vortex, so here's how it goes. Oh, there's a vortex over there. I know. I think I'll go in. Why? I'm going to go into the vortex so that I can get my lover who isn't here. And out you go. I'm going into the vortex so I can find money that isn't here. So the reason that we want you to go into the vortex, I'm going to the vortex because it feels good. I'm going to the vortex because it feels good. I'm going to the vortex because it feels good. I'm going to the vortex because my heart sings there. I'm going to the vortex because I'm happy there. I'm going to the vortex for emotional reasons. I'm going to the vortex because I breathe more deeply there. I'm going to the vortex because I feel more clear-minded there. I'm going to the vortex for emotional reasons. I'm going to the vortex for emotional reasons. If you will go for emotional reasons, you'll get in and you'll hang around a little longer. And here's the thing that we so want you to hear. We almost shouldn't tell you, but we will. If you hang around in this vortex for the emotional reason that we're describing, stuff's going to start manifesting for you inside the vortex. You're going to be in the vortex with a Range Rover. You're going to be in the vortex with more money. You see what we're getting at? Mm-hmm.